Vampire Lair is a card that is amazing for people with nothing better to do. Here's why. If you're near Dracula, you need to be chasing after Dracula, blocking off his trail, checking cities, that sort of thing. If you have this card, it's not worth playing, because at the end of the game, Dracula is going to be scoring 3 influences per move, so a reduction of 2 doesn't really get you an extra turn in terms of day economy. Now, sometimes you don't have any good things to do on your day phase. If, say, Dracula's at sea and you're waiting for him to make landfall, or you're just really out of the way, then, in those rare circumstances, it can be really good to use Vampire Lair. But then you also have to have a stake, and the chances of someone with a stake being not near Dracula or in a situation where he can't use his day phase, it's a little rare. Which is why you want to trade this to Van Helsing, so if that circumstance does come up, they can use it, because it's really good to reduce influence.